on, Julie. I don't want to go through this, but we got to get out of here. This is way too much hot stuff.
Mikey, this stuff is scary.
It's okay, Julie.
I'm afraid.
I'll take care of you. I don't know where that bonehead Uncle Stewart is. Now just keep your hands in, Julie. Don't touch
anything. Mikey,
it's hot. Don't touch anything. What did you want me to do? Oh. Let him kill you?
Oh, what are you talking about?
Stuart, where are the kids?
They're upstairs.
Oh, my God.
Take the stairs.
Okay, here we go. I think we're safe. Oh. Whoa, that was close.
How did you get down here?
We just walked.
Technically, I was pushed.
Honey, get him out and call the fire department.
Okay, come on, baby. Come on, Mikey.
Chase him all the way down through here. We go through some lane, down some fire escape. I chase him down through this thing. I jumped on the guy and I sucker punched him.
He is amazing, isn't he? Oh, Stuart, let's get married.
Yeah. Boy, you guys are pretty lucky. The fire didn't spread beyond the kitchen.
Yeah, well, thank God I got that fire extinguisher.
I was the one who got the fire extinguisher.
I got the fire extinguisher.
No, I bought the fire extinguisher.
Who left the kids with Stuart?
That was a pretty bonehead idea, huh?
Yeah.
Good answer.
I'm worried about you barbecuing all the time.
Well, you relax.
It's really not good for the environment, Mom.
We just got one of these brand new outdoor electric stoves.
And there are so many.
No, they don't do anything bad. You've got to be such a nudge. I don't know how you put up with
it. I'm proud of Stuart getting his own place.
Hey, hold on.
I'm just trying to educate you people.
Well, we're just getting along just fine.
How do you like living with Stuart?
And I want to know what that's supposed to mean.
Mikey, okay, you got me out of the hot stuff. I don't get it.
Well, now listen, you know, hot stuff can be very bad for you. It's especially not good for kids at all.
But I thought you hated me. I mean, you're always mean to me and stuff.
Yeah, well, I do hate you a lot of the time. You drive me crazy. You bug me. You poke me in the eye. But you're my sister, and it's my job to love you. We gotta stick together. The way I see it, there's us, and there's them.
Yeah, big ones don't make any sense.
Mom, stop picking on
you. You never know what big ones are gonna do.
So what does that mean?
That's for sure. That's why we have to stick together.
Yeah.
You and me.
You and me?
That's right. You and me. We're the kids.
Yeah.
They say we're young and we don't know.
Hey, where's Mommy?
Come on, Julie. I don't want to go through this, but we got to get out of here. This is way too much hot stuff.
Mikey, this stuff is scary.
It's okay, Julie.
I'm afraid.
I'll take care of you. I don't know where that bonehead Uncle Stewart is. Now just keep your hands in, Julie. Don't touch
anything. Mikey, it's
hot. Don't touch anything.
What did you want me to do? Oh. Let him kill you?
Oh, what are you talking about?
Stuart, where are the kids?
They're upstairs.
Oh, my God.
Take the stairs.
Okay, here we go. I think we're safe. Oh. Whoa, that was close.
How did you get down here?
We just walked.
Technically, I was pushed.
Honey, get him out and call the fire department.
Okay, come on, baby. Come on, Mikey.